My name is Masaki Sato. I'm 16 years old. My dream is to be a cook. I have deep reason about it. When I'm 12 years old, suddenly East Japan earthquake happened. We had enjoyed the party in elementary school then. I was scared because big earthquake happened. And earth tremor continued for a long time. After that, many travel problems happened. For example, water supply, power failure, food shortage. After water supply happened, it was hard to go toilette and bus. Food shortage was so hard for us. There were no food in supermarket. One day, I watched that a lot of cooks made dishes for victims. I was impressed by it, so I wanted to be a cook.